Josh Gray, welcome to Spain, welcome to the Music Box interview. Today is the day. Nervous, responsibility, what?
A little bit nervous. A bit of responsibility. Need to do a good job. So I'm excited. I love Spain. It's great to be back. I played here 2 years ago. So now I'm back here with my own band and playing my own songs, so can't wait.
The Spanish public is sold out today.
Yeah.
Okay. What does it feel to play on stage more recently in our country?
It's just doesn't feel real. Feels like a dream. It's this stage is amazing, and to play in front of a crowd in Spain. You know, I'm a guy from Ireland. I didn't think I'd ever be playing to 15,000 people in Spain. It's incredible.
We present your album in Spain. Your new album. Okay. Yeah. What are you going to discover about on stage today?
What am I going to talk about on stage today? Well, I'll be coming up with I'll be teasing a lot of new songs today. Songs I've been working on for the past year and a half. So you can expect lots of new music from me, lots of gigs, hopefully my own headline show in Spain soon. So it's exciting times, but I won't say too much. A secret.
It's a secret. What is your record on life?
So my latest record, Cut Loose, I'll be playing that today. So I'm looking forward to playing with my band, so a lot of energy. Hopefully that the crowd can dance to it and sing along, and we're just gonna give it everything, you know.
Spain is the first station. What is the next station of your career?
I love coming here. I'd love to put on a tour here and gig around, but then hopefully some shows in the UK, back home in Ireland, Europe, and then I suppose the aim is then release a few more singles, an album, and then maybe try go to the States and see what happens there, you know.
Well, how important is Tony Aguilar, Coca-Cola music experience to you in Spain, to discover to your music in Spain?
Oh, it's amazing. Huge thank you to Coca-Cola Spain for everything they've done, you know, with all their promotion and help. I mean, my fan base has grown so much in Spain, and it's great to be able to share your music with people across the water, and they enjoy your music and want to see you play live. It's such an honor.
Your music is very special. What do you write about in your songs?
It depends how I feel, I suppose. It's kind of just expression, you know. And whatever, if you're sad, you feel happy, and then you're right, depending on how you feel. Or sometimes it could be about someone special, and sometimes it'd be about missing someone. It really depends. So what comes to mind?
The last question is a message to Spanish public Spanish. What do you feel today?
Just thank you so much for all the support. I can't wait to play the Coca-Cola Music Experience. It's great to be back here again. Thanks so much for all the help on Spotify, Apple Music, Twitter, Facebook, everything. I'm so grateful. And hopefully I'm back soon with my own show. So make sure you come.
Yes. Thank you so much. Dream. I love her music.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.